Hi, my name is Juan Diego Escobar, the writer, director, and producer of the feature film called Lose the Flower of Evil. Lose the Flower of Evil is a Western folk horror kind of a film, which is very much influenced by Alejandro Jodorowsky. So don't expect this film just to be a normal horror film full of jump scares. It's not just a film to entertain, but a film to question what it's like to be a human. It all starts super soft, just like a path to heaven, and then all goes downhill from there to basically hell. All the beauty started to become a nightmare. And for me, it's a pleasure to be here in Ravenna Nightmare presenting this film that will be later be distributed in Italy on DVD and Blu-ray via Digit Movies. So it's a pleasure to have this Italian premiere at this prestigious film festival. Luz has been in around the world in basically the top genre film festivals and fantasy film festivals in around the world. And I would like to invite you to please check this film, that it shares a very interesting message that is nowadays very important, that is the relationship that men have with nature and with women, which I think that man corrupts everything he touches. I hope you enjoy it, I hope you like it, but mostly I hope it touches you. So please check it out, and a pleasure to be here, and I hope you enjoy all of Ravenna Nightmare. I love Italy, and thank you.